Whole thing reset. Becky. Go to Kakariko. We leave because we can't enter the shop right now. So dumb. I hate OBS. OBS has been bugging out today too. It's been fucking having a seizure in the corner of my screen. I wasn't gonna comment on it because I didn't think it was a problem, but OBS was bugging out like literally just all day today. Fucking omniscient fucking bullshit, man. Turning me back from normal mode to not. Oh, I can't collect these as a wolf? What the fuck is that? Oh, I kicked it. Cool bug. Why do I have to start up too high to hit? That's so annoying. Pop. $10. I just want to make it explode faster. Can't believe fucking OBS decided to do that. It's so fucking stupid. Pose around here. There's one over there. This game has too many poses in it. What? Why? Midna, do the thing. There was a Poe up here that I got kind of fucked out of getting last time, so let me see if I can yoink that before daytime. Very good. It doesn't look like daytime's coming soon. Oh, right. Forgot about that. Can't do that until we get Mellow Moot. We can't go through that path, at least. Are being shot at me. Whatever am I gonna do? Oh, there's one. Hope I can do this before the sun rises. Also, those didn't drop me any fucking money. Just whack, because they're fucking vulnerable walls. I didn't do this last time, so hey, at least we're getting something out of this. What? I was gonna say, if it fucking set me off the edge, that would be so stupid. Are you gonna turn me back into human for this? Whack. $50. Nope, that's our money maxed out. Wait for the rooster to make its noise. Link can long jump pretty far. Is there combat noise? I'm not being attacked. Alright, that's daytime music. Gimme the fuck outta here. Why is it doing that? Why is the Pona just here? She just spawned in here at some point. I don't know why. Hey, only $82. Nope. Let me right there. Oh, yeah, I have to be not rolling. There we go. Oh, wait, we have to go to Talma first because we didn't do that yet. Again, speeder. Oh, wait, wait, wait. I can't be a wolf here. How am I invisible? There we go. Don't press A. Don't press A, coming up. And don't press A here. And we're good. Easy peasy fucking speedrun. And you can't press A in here. Dead. Wow. Okay, bye. Do you actually have to look at the map? Or can you just, like, if you know where to go, can you just go? Or, like, will the character still spawn in? I don't get the update. What the fuck is the thing being weird? What the fuck? Sploosh. Down we go. Can't let me up. Design character go. What brings you to a dangerous place like this? Freshness Zora's domain at current nights. This mountain seems much colder than usual, yeah? Apparently a beast has been coming down to Zora's domain stealing their fish. Yep. Still not sure what I need to fucking. They still have yet to explain why I need the fish. Even once I had the fish, it wasn't even clear why I needed it. Like, at all. Just cuz. That's it, just cuz. We need something for you to do before going into the next area. Because we said so. Why is there bees up there? I could probably trade out one of my potions for it. Come on. How many of them are there? These things spawn infinitely? I feel like I killed them all like 6 times now. Oh, buck. Oh, anyway, yeah, I want to do the second. No, another one. Oh, that's not how it works in this game, right? I had to shoot it down. Far enough away they don't attack me, right? Shit. Yeah, we're fine. I can just kill them. Things just built different. Triple checking the screen every 2 seconds to make sure OBS didn't fuck it up. Your name, Link? I feel like him doing a dream and showed me your image. She spoke of a youth who would save her domain and steer my fate, one named Link. I must thank you for all that you've done. If there's anything I can ever do, please tell me. Please. Boop. Hey, you know what this is, motherfucker? The beast man of Snowy Mountain, perhaps. It's more important is the red fish it is holding. So I just realized the part of the screen is still messed up. I didn't fix the bottom screen isn't being captured. It feeds on a vital type of coral that big fishes cannot get. Yep. was able to fix the second one. Wasn't letting me fix it. I received it from my mother. I no longer need it. Yeah, I did. Bye-bye. The fish is red. Wow, cool story anyway, bye. You, I can breathe anywhere, anytime. Can I teleport with this thing looking at me? No. Because why would I? Oh. Cool. OBS changed it again. Will you change back, please? Yes, change it back. It is refusing to change back. I'm literally clicking on the right tab and it's not capturing it. There we fucking go, Jesus. I hate OBS sometimes. Walk behind the floor. Alright, let's do this. Ow. Probably equip the fishing. Come on. That's not pressed. Okay. Take two. Riveting fishing gameplay right here. Oh, that's smaller than the first one I caught last time. Give me a heart, like you did last time. Now, why are you making that noise? Well, since I know where all the collectibles are already, because I've run through it once. Don't need to lollipop. Fuck. Why are you just impervious to damage for so long? The fuck? Die! Stop. Thank you. Yeah, down over here. So I guess it's always nighttime here, because the poes are just here. I think this was Poe number 20. No, two more. So I got one more Poe than usual this time. So be two more Poes up here. Oh, cool. Yeah, I think we can see now, because oh no, it'd be a little bit hard, but we're given the permission to see. What? What's that? What are you gonna notify right here? Oh, dig. Wow, a heart. Part that makes no sense, but all right. Oh boy, the stupid song that was making me mad. I think that was close to it. What was it? Oh, earlier. Okay, basically, that's basically it. Double check in, because this part sucks. Down on that last one, then back up almost immediately. Up sooner. How is that not it? That what? I did it right. You just. Like, hey, let me show you doing it perfect. Okay, now fuck you. You did it perfectly. Now do it again, jackass. Now we're back to exactly where we were before the fucking. I realized the whole stream broke. Yeah, see, why do they have to make me go all the way fucking over there? But why am I two poes short then? Because I should have had. Did I miss two poes on the way up? Because I got the same amount of poes, except I got one more, and I'm two poes shorter than normal. So how the fuck does that work out? Where's the Poe I missed? I got one additional Poe, and I am two Poes short. And this is the only spot where there were Poes. Where the fuck did I miss a Poe? How? I don't think there was one in here. Yeah, there wasn't. Was that Poe? Yeah, that was weird. Where on earth did I miss a Poe? Like, I somehow missed two Poes in here on my second run through. I could have sworn I weren't everywhere the same. What? Why? Game? Did I brick? Did I fucking brick my game? Why can't I go back to the top of the mountain? Was it over here and I missed this one? No, not this one. Where are these two Poes that I missed? How am I missing two additional Poes? See any Poes here? Where the fuck did I miss two Poes? Are some Poes in this game just like RNG? Why am I missing two Poes? I'm apparently missing two from here that were here the first time I did this. So, going through this area when the screen was bugged, I had 19. When I reset, I grabbed an additional Poe I did not the first time, and I grabbed all the Poes here again, and we're at 18. So what the fuck? Just... it vanished, I guess. There are two Poes that I do not have now. And supposedly cannot get anymore. I just completely broke the game. That's... Not frustrating at all. Force me to walk in like a weird direction whenever I get off like a ladder or something. I've been doing that since the start of the game, and I don't know why it's like that. And I'm gonna save here. Please don't put me in a cutscene or something. Thank you. Because I, now that we have a teleport spot, want to go grab this. Not saving it for after the dungeon, because that's the dungeon entrance, basically. Save it for the dungeon. I will grab it now. Oh, here's one I haven't gotten yet. I didn't get this last time, but it's here now. That's my thing now. Oh, I didn't re-get this. Oh, no, I think I did grab this one. I already got this one. Alright. Skip, 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 okay. I learned the Helm Splitter last time, right? I think I did.
When a guy with a few hidden skills up may teach you, but if you fail like skill hidden skill, I'm gonna teach you, your life may be forfeit.
Alright, that's weird. Oh no, Mortal Draw was the last one I learned. Yeah, teach me the second to last technique, bitch. I already knew that. What do you mean, jump straight? Don't I already know that one? Great damage. Yep. For a jump attack, it's prone to the blade. So, yeah, I already know that, dude. This is a jump strike. I already know that move, dude. You're teaching me nothing new. Oh, what the hell? How'd you do that? Dude taught me literally nothing new. He was right when he said he was running out of moves to teach me. He literally ran out already. The fucking cursor does not move on this map for some reason. Hmm.
fucking bastard, man.
Yo, what up? Why do you wear a saddle on your head as a hat?
Wow! Heard a ruckus and just a human. I see humans not often, why humans come to snows.
You on spiritual journey? You look for true self?
Yeah.
Ah, you look for a long time. That was a joke. Yeti's joke, too. Look for something else? Tell truth. Yes. I love this guy. He's a funny fella.
Look for a mirror in such faraway place. Why did you not say so before? You made good climb and lucky to meet me.
I found shiny mirror piece. Same mirror you look for, huh?
Come to house and see yourself. Caught fish, I make you hot meal at least. My house far away, we slide there, huh? Do like me, come on.
Bonk. Yo, he's surfing! It's more like skateboarding for him, but whatever. I can love this guy. He's a goofy little fella. I almost hit F5 on my keyboard to quick save. That's not a fucking thing. You can't quick save in a Nintendo game with. Ooh, money. Oh, but it was just 1 rupee. And I missed it. No, stay up here. Did I perma? No, I get it back. I thought it was just gone. Oh, we're not on there anymore. I remember this being more fun than it is. No, there was a 20 rupee up there. No, my money. If I'm alright, can you just like? Oh, you can't go right back up. It stops you from turning over. Oh my god, dude. Does everything in this game have to control like shit? Okay, I need to jump on this. I see shiny. Ah, you bitch. Way back. I've missed all the money spots, but it's not like they're easy. Oh my god. I was holding left for so long. Oh, we have to restart the very top. Oh, that's not annoying at all. Yeah, at least we get a second take at the money. Oh, this gives me a jump for some reason. Dude. God, dude, these controls are so awful. Like, I've played, like, realistic, like, actual snowboarding games. Like, snowboarding simulators that were easier to control than this. Like, oh my god! How do I control anything? Going in a straight line is a Herculean task in this game. I was trying to go straight there, and I ended up veering left insanely hard on an attempt to go straight. What am I hitting? Why'd you turn around? I was gonna get a 20 rupee and then Link did a 180 for no reason. I was holding forward. And he decided that means to go backwards instead. I need these games, like Twilight Princess specifically, I need like an input display. Just to show you how awful the controls are. Oh. I'm holding left. I wasn't even pressing the A button, I was just holding left. Okay, cool, we're done. Thank you. Oh my god. Here? Let's put this guy. He's got a nice place for a beast queen. That's racist, Midna. That's literally racist. What the fuck? He's got a nice... You got a nice place for being a disgusting, horrifying piece of shit. Like, oh, okay. Wasn't needed, Midna, but alright. Also, free Po. And it teleported. I can get my first reward now. Yay. Right, mid up. Okay, Midna, give me a gem. Oh, hello. Midna, come on. Fine, I'll do the other one, bitch. Okay, Midna, be like that. Oh shit. Midna only helps when she wants to help. Sorry, I have sickness. Come closer, huh? Your little human husband told me you come. You want to look at the mirror? Husband found it, but a pretty thing. Since I get Mira, I get sick, and bad monsters appear. So many bad things happen since Mira. So we lock bedroom on third floor where it hangs. I tell you where key is. Ba, 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 ba. Thank you. Oh, why can't I open this door? What the fuck? Why is the kitchen locked? I thought you could enter the kitchen instantly. I don't think this door to the kitchen was... Yeah, there you go. Oh, no, this one's not to the kitchen. Hey, Midna, you want to help out? No? Well, you suck, Midna. Why is she only help when she wants to? We've already established Midna can make me jump like 10 billion feet into the air. Then she's like, yeah, no, yeah, small chasms. No. Oh, this was the kitchen. Oh, right, I forgot. It's mirrored from what I'm used to. I'm like, yeah, the left is the kitchen.
Life looked bad, huh? Not held using the mirror. So I make soup. Fish from Zora Village. Most nutritious. You try and you have good energy. But give me your soup.
Two hearts? What the fuck? I thought it was more than that. Oh, there she is. Whew. Free at last. Gosh, it's not the Nightfall who helped me the other day. How nice to see you again. I like Cuckoo. Yeah, that's a really easy Uku to miss. I feel like I never picked her up on a playthrough because I don't remember anything being in that room. I feel like people just hate ice puzzles on principle. Not that ice puzzles are like not fun, because I think this is fun. I like the ice puzzle in this area. But I remember this dungeon being hated for its ice puzzles. I was like, but there's nothing wrong with it. It's fun. Wait, I think I fucked up already. Me may have fucked it up. No, I got it. Yeah, we got it. The only thing that's annoying about ice block puzzles is that I have to walk on the ice too, and I get ice physics. If it was just the blocks that got ice physics, I think it would be perfect. Well, I think they don't tell you, but I think the heavy boots actually, oh no, no, I forgot how slow you move with the boots. I was gonna say, I think the heavy boots let you move on the ice. I mean, they do. They let you move on the ice without ice physics, but it's not fucking worth it. Big tower.
Fucking tower.
This dungeon continues the theme of Twilight Princess just having dungeon items that are never used outside of their dungeon. This dungeon item, it's literally used for like, I think like the only reason speedrunners have to get it is because it's required to kill Ganon. I think. Is this the item that's required to kill Ganon? Or am I crazy? Or did that get like, did they finally figure out how to not need this item? No. I don't know. I'm not an avid Twilight Princess speedrun watcher. Just some stuff I picked up. Man, fighting these things as a wolf sucks. I'm just gonna keep it. Oh, you bitch. We dig it up as wolf food. That's what they want out of me. Where even was a locked door? Link, you can climb that. Don't bullshit me so you can't climb that shit.
I can't climb that, it's too high. It would hurt my fingies.
I always hate these enemies, I'm not even gonna bother fighting them. Fucking hate how they bounce around. Fucking assholes. Oh, now I'm being forced to fight them, awesome. Bro, can I... Are you fucking kidding me? I love this fight so much. Fuck fucking die. Oh my god. This enemy fucking sucks.
Ich agony.
Motherfucker. You look like you're weak to bomb arrows. But why are you not dead? Die. Wow, $1. Honestly, by this point in the game, instead of 1 rupee, enemies should be dropping like 10 bare minimum. Like, come on. This and Skyward Sword are... Actually, you know what I just realized? Nintendo was on a large streak of Zelda games requiring you to get like thousands of rupees. Skyward Sword, Twilight Princess, both back to back, requiring you for 100% to get like a bazillion rupees. And then, if we're not counting any of the 3DS or DS games as mainline, which I do, but most people don't because they're stupid and cringe, if we're not counting them, then Breath of the Wild doesn't require you to get much money at all for anything. And then Twilight Princess, or not, sorry, why did I say Twilight Princess again? And then Tears of the Kingdom, requiring you to get like 70,000 rupees to 100% the game. Also, we got a pumpkin. This isn't right. She got this from wrong location. Damn. Yeah, Breath of the Wild was like just the only game in the fucking so far that like hasn't required me to get 10 billion rupees to progress. Or not to progress, but to get 100%. Wait, no, that's the door we went through already. Dang it, that's not the door back. My brain fart. Yeah, what's up? What the fuck's up with Nintendo requiring you to get like $1 billion to 100% the game? Does he not ask you for the pumpkin? What flavor?
A pumpkin.
You a pumpkin?
Pumpkin. Thanks. Taste if you want.
Oh yeah, now right. By the time we get to the end, we just have a really good potion. Like now it should do like 4 hearts or maybe like 6.
What's up?
4. I think by the end it does like 8 hearts. I think there's 2 more foods we put inside. Yo, bitch, you got the wrong door.
You find it?
What pumpkin, but why there?
Not good where I leave it.
Maybe in that room. There's a room marked by somebody.
Alright.
Check room I marked.
Alright, bye, bitch. I'll hold you out of the air again. Bro, this is the most annoying enemy ever. Bitch. It just runs away from you. I don't want to fight this shit. Also, if you told me you hated this dungeon for this enemy, I would accept that. Well, that's an enemy. Mission enemy can only be killed by the dungeon item, even though bombs feel like it would make sense. Oh, we need cannonballs first. Hello? Honestly, you tell me you hate this dungeon for the enemies? Yeah, 100%. These enemies fucking suck balls. Nothing redeemable about the enemies in this dungeon. There's nothing fun or enjoyable about them. Hell, if I was fighting them even without ice physics, I'd probably still hate them. They fucking suck. That's not inside game. There's probably something in that corner that I was supposed to get. Or not supposed to get, but optional to get. So let me just turn. Why do they have like an ice symbol on their backs? Bonus chest, maybe? Yay, bonus. Oh. Okay, then. Game, you're giving me too many bombs when I have 60 in my pocket. Okay, not quite 60, but basically 60. Probably do that with the slingshot. Wow, the slingshot coming in handy, but only to save ammo on the... You're fucking with me. Why? Nintendo, why? You didn't have to make the slingshot completely and utterly fucking useless. You really didn't. There's no reason the slingshot couldn't have been a little useful. Like, why? You programmed it in so the arrows work, but not... Oh, cool. What the fuck? I pressed the shield bash button. I'm not even joking when my hand is completely off the controller except for tapping the shield bash button. Why the fuck did he do that? Why did Link do that? This game was designed. I'm dead. Great gameplay. Awesome game design. This room was designed by someone. It takes a fucking arrow every time I want to go through this fucking section. Oh, so I guess I can't go that way? Like, I thought... Like, look, this part looks like it's totally gonna break if I jump on it. So that's why I'm not jumping on it, but I don't see any more... Am I just supposed to jump from there to here? Am I supposed to... Alright. This game was designed... Oh, cool. Something useless. Awesome. Just what I wanted, while already frustrated. I don't think Nintendo realized that stamps work in Mario games because... Like, stamps work in Mario games because they're a fun collectible, and we like collectibles like that in Mario games. They don't work in Zelda. Because you go, ooh, is that an item that will be useful to me? And then it's not. And then it's frustrating that you picked it up. Like, I don't think... Nintendo really should have asked at least one more person. Oh, there's a chest behind this. But I don't think I can get it without the dungeon item. So I can't exactly aim this precisely. It only goes in 90 degrees. See? Like, I can't stop it in the middle. Yeah. Alright. How do I get that? Oh, cool. Oh, there's a chest I have to come back for. I'd have to dig here twice. Three times. Oh, cool. Oh, I didn't realize this door was locked. Bye, Wolfos. Balls. Who invented this contraption and why? In case no one wants to learn what a doorstop is, we've invented a thing that lets you move a ball through a door, and we can't go up there. What an invention. Why do you have to have deep snow? Fuck off. Wrong one. What? Why are the bonus chests just bombs, dude? Chill. Congrats, you wasted your bomb. Here's five more. Or, you know, you could put something useful behind there so I'm not just wasting my bomb. Like, you had two options there. Put something useful, so it's not a waste. Or put something there that laughs in the fact that you wasted it. Rip.
Man, this dungeon would be easily solvable if Link learned that you didn't need to turn those in 90 degrees. If I just turned it slightly and shot that wall, I could progress in the dungeon. Gasp! I was tricked. Bamboozled, even. Hi. There's a claw shot thing on the ceiling, so... Equip. What's the point of that? Ow, poor. I am going to die. Can he hit me from here? Because I can't fall, because if I do, I'll die. Oh. Cool. What's the point of the claw shot ceiling, then? What? What do I do? Do I grab his ball? Nani? Ow, cool. Can you hurry up? Oh, I didn't mean to drink that. Oh, GG. Why isn't he throwing me? Do I pick it up? What do I do? I'm like actively confused. Actually, I have not played this fight in eons. I bomb him? He is impervious to bombs. What do I do? What? Now I can hurt him? What the fuck? What? I tried hitting him! And it said, no, you can't hurt this guy. What the fuck? Game design. Awesome. I love this game. I can't hurt him now. Oh, now I can. Cool. This game was designed by someone. I am slowly discovering why this game had so much hate. But also not, because every time I heard hate for this game, it was not for anything I am complaining about. Why the fuck was this game hated for stupid reasons when there are valid reasons like this? Awesome. Like,
I constantly hear, like, oh, it's too hard to see in this game. The brightness is too low. And it's like, it's fine. I don't know what the fuck you're talking about. I mean, you just had a shitty ass monitor. Game. Game looks very not invisible to me. It's bright enough to see. Or hear like, oh, the Twilight Zones were stupid. It's like, one of them is stupid. Chill. One of them's awful. The other two are fine. And meanwhile, like, all the actual bullshit that's in this game, it gets like a pass. I completely forgot I was supposed to pick that up, but I just touched it on accident. Dungeon item. Yeah, we don't need the cannons already. The cannons are already obsolete? I feel like, actually, there probably is one more cannon section. Where, like, you need more range than this can offer. Damn. Cannons are already obsolete. They're already useless. Goat cheese. Also, yep, the iron ball still sucks balls. Like, it's clearly a ranged weapon, but using it for anything other than, like, just walking up to it so you don't have to aim. 100%. Just don't aim with this thing. Do not aim, or you will suffer. Alright, there's nothing in here, never mind. Even though I feel like I could just progress to the end of the dungeon now with this, but I'm just gonna go into that one room that had a hidden chest. It's probably just a stamp. Because why would the base game have you backtrack for just a random chest like this? Oh, awesome, cool. What the fuck? I clicked open chest and the game said no. No chest. You just go to hell. Awesome. It's very cool of the game to do that. Awesome. 20 entire rupees. Man, I'm so happy that I got that. I'm so excited that I backtracked for 20 rupees. Honestly, why? Why did you make me backtrack for that? Let's go fill up on soup. To heal now. Superb. Oh, it's already at 8. Well, let's get 2 for the road. It smells quite cheesy. Oh, I can't use that in here. I was gonna spin to the door. Think I remember put key near my room, so forgetting how I forget. Embarrassing. Neat. Alright. How do we get the chest in that left part of the room? Why'd he do that, though? Probably gonna need to shoot that cannon to do something in here. Or not. Oh man, you suck. I don't wanna fight this. There we go. Do I hit it and it swings? The answer is yes. Give me an item. All right. Momentum. Real quick. I'm actually gonna use Uku. Oh wow, sorry bot actually auto-deleted the bot for once. Never does that. Too bad it doesn't disappear off the screen one. I wanted to go get the money thingy. Ah, creepy child. Let me introduce you. This is Oku Jr. or Uku Jr. Wow. Bon voyage. Bye. Someone will see me. What the fuck are you talking about? Oh. Oh. We had to wait for daytime again, because that's a mechanic in this game. You know, after this game, I can fully see why they got rid of an automatic day-night cycle in these games. In Skyward Sword, at least, and then brought him back.
Ocarina of Time.
Oh, no, okay. Why did Ocarina of Time? Breath of the Wild, Brainfire. Oh, I can't change my items while I'm transforming? Whack. Get wrecked. Found a cool ass cave. Was honestly a cool concept. It's just the fact that it's never used. Like, here we are finally using the lantern after eons. Yeah, sure, I'll get some free oil. Heart piece, please. Fuck off. I'm gonna say it again. Stamps work in the Mario games because Mario games collectibles are just fun, useless items you can pick up. Stamps do not work in a fucking Zelda game because you're expecting something nice when you open a chest, not something literally completely useless. Oh, why did I accidentally pressed that button? And only now have I learned that apparently that counts as fire and it takes out spider webs. So yeah, the lantern is fucking useless. You don't even need it. So lighting these lanterns never does anything. Already. Yeah, the fact that I can just the fact that I can just do that. Oh, that fixed those guys out fast. Now, can I get a useful item? Alright, that's better. I would prefer that over any amount of money. Or over any amount of fucking stamps. Po. Oh wow, the lantern was used. But it could have been solved by a stick instead, so.
Does it really count? Does it really count?
Yeah, there's still one path of this cave I haven't been down. It's almost daytime. Daytime music, we're good.
Shop have to only open it.
Come on. There's realism and there's realism no one cares about. Just have the shop open at night. There's nothing I can do at night in this location. Wait, I can over-donate. How much do I need? I don't want to over-donate. 82, just in case. Weehoo! Those crop price gouging shops in Calstone are officially on notice. Soon they will rue. Need a financial support, Okay, now I can start donating towards the 2,000. Right. That's gonna take forever to donate to. And I haven't even began donating for the fucking piece of heart in Castletown yet. That, honestly, I'd rather get the magic armor. It's more fun. Speaking of which, while we're out doing errands in the middle of this dungeon, let's check up on the two things I can do in Castletown. I think I have to dig to get into the Postal guy. So I'm gonna stay in dog form. Where do we have to dig? I think it's somewhere around Thelma's bar. Dog. We're being scaredy cats. Alright, we had to dig somewhere. Not this? I thought it was like this or something. I hear a dig noise thing. Where do we dig to get into the... I should have maybe listened a bit closer to that guy. He's telling me how to get back. So I hear a fucking... a dick spot noise. Oh, do you not enter it as a wolf? Am I crazy? I thought you had to dig. Where the fuck is the Poe guy? Zelda Twilight Princess, how to turn in my pose. Little house that has a lot of cats. Okay, I thought it was at Thomas Bar. I don't know why I remember it being there. I know you get there the first time through a hole in Thomas Bar, but I thought nearby Thomas Bar also had it. But I was ready to be a wolf. Okay, where's the cat house? These guys have no self-preservation if they're really this scared. They're not really running too far. Where the fuck is it? First answer on Google said house with a lot of cats, and I don't fucking see that. Wait, is it over here? Actually, I never go into this part of town, so maybe, yeah, it probably isn't here. It looks like... what is this place? Oh, that's the duck door. Where the fuck? Where do I need to go? Oh, wait. Ah, here we go. There's the cat place. Shkadoosh. Can I change into human here? Why? I'm gonna scare the guy made of gold who can't move. You did it! I can move again. This is all thanks to you, right? Will this do? Oh, sacred water comes great for tea. Neat. That's my third bottle. I can get the stuff at the cave on the western edge of Gerudo Desert 2. I still go, and doesn't mean soul's still not whole. That's strange. Maybe we need 60 ghosts? Jesus. Oh. That's actually kind of nice. Ghost lantern. Is that an item I equip, or is it just... Oh, it is an item I equip. Oh, bye. Bye, Giovanni. Can I turn to human here? No. I can teleport. That's nice of him to do that. Well, I have to teleport anyway, because I... Actually, no, I just turned out. Whatever. So it's close to Thomas Bar, so that's... I was just kind of right. Why do I have to equip the ghost lantern? Why can't it just always be equipped? Also, is that a new item? I swear that wasn't a thing in the original. Was it? It looks weird. Like, it also looks out of place. But it doesn't even... I can't even, like... Oh, no, I can. There we go. Alright, let's go back. Welcome back. But I can't, like, put it on my... I can't even, like, put it on my waist like I can the normal lantern. What's the point of this? Oh, nice click. Read the description of this. Equip it. It doesn't use oil. It's normally dark, but will light up day or night if a ghost is nearby. It will stay lit through complicated areas like... Oh, throughout complicated areas like ghosts or dungeons, if there is a ghost to be found. So that means there's another ghost in this dungeon. Which I kind of already knew. All right. Yeah, that's a lit. It's creating a shadow. So that's nice. It'll tell me if there's a ghost in the dungeon in general. Alright. Oh, wait. I'm dumb. Oh, shoot. I can't get back up, can I? Oh, no. I just unleashed the claw shots. But oh, bitch. I was like, how do I get over there? And I forgot I can move these. Just... Fuck off. Fine, I guess I'll go over there to kill that guy because then he can throw his stupid-ass spears. You bitch, you could have grabbed that. Huh. Dang. Aiming a Twilight Princess might be like the worst aiming in any other game. We're not swinging in sync, I can't do. I think this would like push me back at the same time, but it. Awesome. Man, I sure do love this game. But as much as I complain, it's still better than Breath of the Wild. Like, at least it's not Breath of the Wild. I'd play this game twice over Breath of the Wild 1. Can't I get the one I'm on to move like I could earlier? Oh well. Chest, finally. Neat. Why can't I have the ghost lantern on my hip? I feel like that's, like, exclusively where it should be. But also, it's funny that the ghost lantern exists and basically replaces one of the main utilities of the normal lantern. Did we ever get that chest in the bottom left room? First floor. Bitch. Gimme. Thank you. I wonder if this is like Ocarina of Time, where you know how like the first dungeon in Ocarina of Time has a Skulltula in it? I wonder if I have to go back to the first dungeon in this game to get all the Poe souls. That is like probably the biggest horseshit of Ocarina of Time. That they just hid one there. Well, it's not hidden. You see it. You're guaranteed to see it on your first playthrough. But you're gonna forget about it by the time, you know, you realize that you need a fucking. By the time you realize you need it. What was the point of this? Just shortcut? I guess? Oh, wait. No, I can do this now. Bonk. Like, that has to be the biggest dick move in Ocarina of Time. Unless it's only the first dungeon. I don't think I'm wrong, but none of the other dungeons in Ocarina of Time have, like, before you know what a Skulltula is, have a Skulltula in them. Not one, not a single one. What do I do here to get the middle one? Yeah, game, I know. You don't have to tell me. Why did I just stop like that? What the fuck? I don't know what I'm doing. Not a single clue. Now I have this in the middle, so that's maybe useful. Oh shit, now I know what to do. Never mind. Almost done it perfectly, too. Honestly, if I just kept doing it without saying anything, it would look like I wasn't confused and didn't accidentally stumble into the answer. I just didn't say anything. Huzzah. Shame that we can't have both doors open. I mean, I guess there's no reason we need both doors open, but it'd be nice. Maybe we can. Is there a way I can get this in the middle? Or in here? No, I don't think there is. Alright, whatever. Actually, it's not too hard to... As long as we keep that one where it is, we can just push that one back and then wrap it around if we ever need to change the door, but I don't think we will. Which door was the non-opened one? This one? Still some in the dungeon. Hey, what was the point of this? Other than opening this shortcut. Because we've already been in both of those rooms. That's just a shortcut between those rooms. Oh, I guess it's just telling me to go back in the middle and do this shit now. Just holding off on doing. Haha, you got hit on the recoil. The miss. So cute. Ooh, a red one. That's what I'm fucking talking about.
That's what I want.
Can I? There we go. On to aim that one. Please let me move. Can we hit that guy from here? Or do we have to hit him with like a cannon or something? Oh my god. This the side with the... I thought maybe that would move it. Yep, this is the side with the... Oh, we can't hit up there, can we? Oh, wait. Aw, oh, that almost did. Come on.
Almost.
Oh my god, the deep snow is so fucking annoying. Have you ever wanted to just randomly act like you're wearing the fucking iron boots? No? Too bad! Feel like you're wearing the iron boots, even if you don't want to. Okay, there has to be some reason that they maybe opened up this shortcut. I'm even fighting this guy. I'm just moving past. What's in here? So we've already been in this room. Has to be a reason you're making me come back in here. Or not, you're hinting me to come back in here. There was no reason. What the fuck? Use a shortcut. It does nothing. You never need to go into the rooms that the shortcut connects. Congrats. Literally pointless. Literally just pranked. Nothing else. That's fucking anti-design right there. I was even got that chest in the bottom left yet. I don't know what its deal is. Bothering me that I don't have it, and I'm assuming it's just gonna be a stupid stamp or something. How do I get you? What the f- how do I get this? There's no entrances from around. Midna? No Midna? Cool. How the fuck do you get this chest? No. Am I missing something? Like, really obvious? Because we have every item we can possibly have by now. Looking at every item in my inventory, I don't see anything that can get me to cross a gap. Unless I use glitches, but I don't know if this glitch isn't even in the fucking- I don't think it is. I'm even gonna try. Anything in here? Also, I completely forgot I had the boomerang until now, because it hasn't been used till now. How the fuck do I cross this gap? How the fuck do I get this? Is it like wolf sense or something? Like there's nothing above it, there's nothing below it. Like, I don't get it. The walls don't look breakable. Just nothing. First one didn't work for no reason. Cool. Oh, but it does look breakable from the fucking top floor. Just doesn't look from the bottom floor, which is... That's game design, I guess. It did not look any way breakable from the bottom. Neat. Alright, let's do this where we have to carry a ball up here. We took care of the goobers. Because I did completely ignore this part. God damn it. Link, you can carry a fucking ball through a door. It's not that hard. This one's turnable, so I think it is just fire it off. Oh, I guess we do turn it. Blow up. This being a thing. Oh, do I shoot this way? Oh, I should probably shoot at those. Maybe. I don't know. I thought I remember shooting it out a window at one point. Is that not here? Because apparently it's not here. Okay, I guess it's this way. I could have sworn I remember shooting it. Okay. Out a window at some point. Am I sure I can't hit these? Oh, I hit him that way too much. Okay, I need to get to the other side of this first. So there is a door on the other side of here. Motherfucker, this guy respawned. And I didn't mean to fucking bomb that. God, the best thing Skyward Sword did was let you put your bombs away after you accidentally pressed them. Okay, Link. Okay, Link. Be like that. He literally played part of the ledge grab animation. And said, nah, never mind. And fell. Awesome. This game was designed. No item? Cool. And I would appreciate some money. I just never went in this door. Oh, I don't even have a key. Never mind. I can't go in this door. Why? How do you like this? That's just impervious to all the damage. How do I get to this door? Oh, I'm probably coming to the other end. Never mind. I'm looking at the map more.
Yeah, especially since the chest is right beyond that door, I think I come in through the other side. And that's my exit door.
But I'm not finished doing that whore. There are... Don't see a claw shot space there.
Man, this is a riveting gameplay. Oh, there's a spot here I didn't see. Alright, that one's on me and I didn't see that.
That one's on me.
Could have seen that. I'll admit when it's my fault. Ooh, blue. I'm not afraid to say, yep, that one was on me. That one's my fault. Awesome. Cool. Great. Oh, thank fuck, I don't have to... What, do I? I have to go back up. And that jump fail was not on me. That one was not on me. That was legitimately just the game being stupid. I gotta go. I have to loop back around so fucking far. For one missed jump. On platforming, that's extremely buggy, so you're likely to miss a jump. And I turned to... Platforming on those things is buggy as fuck. So missing a jump, half the time, it's likely not even your fault that you missed it. What part do we even have to loop back to? I don't remember. Here? Hopefully. Might as well come through here while we're at it. Crush my hearts. This dungeon was designed by someone. One missed jump, and we have to loop all the way around. One missed jump. On the buggiest platforming you've ever lived through. Awesome. And if he hit me down, guess what? We'd have to do it again. Awesome. Cool, I hit them both in one. Only compensation is that we apparently get 20 rupees every time we miss this jump. Honestly, that's not even worthwhile compensation. Not even worth it. Give me 100 rupees every time I miss this jump. And I'd be happy. I didn't lock on. Awesome. Wait, what? Wait. I swear, small keys only appeared in big chests in this game. And now you're telling me they can appear in both? Fuck you, game.
That's just decoration up there. It doesn't matter. Good. Alrighty. Why did you put a claw shot spot there if coming back if you can't go back through here? This game was designed by a person. It's like a completely useless claw shot spot. Like, there is literally never a reason you would want to click on that spot. Where is the locked door? I don't remember where the locked door was. Genuinely, I don't even remember what the room looked like anymore. Is it that one? Oh, it's that one, bottom right. I'm taking the long way, whoops. Gasp! Finally, that shortcut I mentioned earlier was used. Was even, like, required. Wait, am I going the wrong way? Yes. It sounds like there should be a block puzzle here, but there's literally just nothing. It's just there to be annoying. I wish they all dropped 20 rupees when you killed them. Not just some specific ones. Why do these guys take two hits? Doesn't seem in any way necessary that they should take two hits from this item. Oh, I can break that. So if they get stunned after the first hit anyway, which instantly lines them up for the second hit. Oh, you can hit these to move them. Ah. Did I just crush the ball that was here? Oh, I despawned. There's a ball there. Yeah, that's a bit of extra, just kind of poopy game design. There's no reason, there's literally no reason, that those big guys should take more than one hit. Like, especially if they get stunned. Like, if it was an enemy that, like, moved around and hitting it once didn't stun it, or you had to open a weak spot before. Like, I'm designing an entirely different enemy, by the way. It would not work for this enemy at all. But, like, you have to open a weak spot and then hit it with this thing. Two hits, sure. One hit. Come on. This type of enemy is a one-hit enemy. It's a complete waste of the player's time to make it a two-hit. Okay, I have a ball up here. What does that do for me? Yeah, I haven't saved in a while. Nothing in that direction. Nothing in that direction either. Something in that direction. Still an enemy I need to, a poe I need to obtain. Anything up here? Or not until I think that's when I get the boss key. I go up here. Yeah, it is the boss key area. Alright, just don't touch me. Neat. Neat. Box. Church. Oh, cool. It didn't kill this guy for some reason. Cool. 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 The fact that using this leaves me wide open for an attack, and I can't do anything about it no matter what. Kinda shit, not gonna lie. Kinda glad this weapon's not used ever again outside this dungeon. Little happy at that fact. Ooh, we finally found the key. Should took a while, but the mirror shard is as good as ours.
Yeah, I suck my dick.
Oh, you're safe. Drink has been soup, feel much better, so I come find you. Found key, good, good. Your dream right above was it. What happens if you never give him the soup items? I mean, it probably doesn't change to this. But I like how she waddles. It's adorable. Like, it probably doesn't change this cutscene, but like, what happens if can I give him all the foods at once? Does it just play the cutscene, same cutscene, like, five times? Or how does that work? Or does he take all the items in one cutscene? I don't know. Come inside. The bottle.
Why the fuck does your bedroom open up like that? Why the fuck does it lift up?
This way. It's more like a fucking dungeon room, jeez. Mirror, you look at it. So pretty. Pretty. So pretty. Just tweaking. Pretty mirror, lovely. Why is Link just not even looking at her? And why does she have two faces?
not take mirror.
That guy doesn't have two faces. So she's dead, right? Because the mirror forced her to snap her own neck like that. Pretty fucked up.
Blizzetta.
Who named that? Like, in-universe, who named that? It's not like it existed until 2 seconds ago. Bitch. This is nice music, I like this music. Fuck. Ooh, a heart though. Give me the heart! Wait, I didn't get a fairy for this one. Aha, I got booked. Why are you doing that? Knock it off. Damn, you're being a little bit of a bitch. Just saying. I'd just summon like an ice cup. Okay. What's happening? Oh, that's what's happening. Oh, is that supposed to break all those? Probably. Ow, bitch. How did I get hit? I didn't get hit last time, I was just walking. Bruh. Ice physics boss battle, not a good idea. Her head's cut off. She's like halfway through the ice. Oh, I thought that was all. It doesn't pick up the hearts, it just moves the hearts off the, like, around. Kind of stupid. I hit roll, come on. Game design. There we go. Is it one more dungeon or two more dungeons? For all the mirrors of Twilight, I mean. So I can't remember if the first mirror counts as one of the three. So I remember it being three dungeons. But I don't remember if the first one counted as the first of three. You have two mirror shards. Oh, two more. Okay, two more dungeons. Never mind. Two more. Still feel bad about the way we treated that girl. It's the power to change people like that. Yeah. This world, all worlds can be cruel. Ripped spaghetti, my little yeti. Hey, Tux, how you doing? Yes. Two before more innocent creatures in there. Yeah. There's just two remaining. But wait, funny cutscene, Midna. I fucking love this guy. What drug would be? Boob. I don't get. It's strange you just dreaming of Yato, the mirror you gave me. Forget the mirror. No, look into eyes of Yato. Reflection of Yato's eyes, their true beauty. I love these dorks. Who need mirror? I did not realize the size difference, Jesus. Oh. Wife die, think of wolf. Or think of wife. Spawn so many hearts. Don't they spawn a heart every time you talk to them? Yeah, they do. Every time you talk to them, like, you get another heart. Not like it's helpful, but it's funny. Well, let's get out. Well, we're already on row two.
Get out of here. Sure, there's nothing you need?
Yep, I'm sure.
This dungeon sucks.
Well, I think there's a Poe soul in here still, but whatever. I'm gonna try to actually remember to grab all the Poe souls. Doing my own thing.
The jazz hearts. Scoobaloo hearts.
After that dungeon, I'm not sure I'm feeling another dungeon right now. But while we're here, wait, did the dungeon hearts count towards this counter? It did not. Okay. Or the dungeon pose, I mean. Let's see if we have any mail first. Let's go check the mail. Mail guy. Mail guy.
Greetings.
Deliver. Two letters, in fact. Not if Nasuke didn't happen. I wish it did. That'd be awesome. That'd be great. It'd be funny if that's all that happened. They muted it instead of, you know, banning it. I was so happy to see you the other day. I had fun. So we see my son's face again. So happy. And like, okay, she's going to travel again. Oh, you're going to let her use Oku for the first time. How's you been? Still bomb enthusiasts? Already. Did I already read this one? Oh, this is the new one. Feel bad. You paid me.
I feel bad. Paying me a visit and I not much help. Feel better now. Husband. Nice sled nuts.
Oh, yeah, you can do the sled. Yeah, let's do the sledding mini game. Oh, you have to go here.
Why not do the sledding mini game
and suffer the bad controls one more time? All times. And you get a heart piece, you know.
sense.
I don't think they care. Or a color wolf look tasty. You want dinner? No feel like meat tonight. Oh, that's too bad. Why do I have to keep a fucking secret identity? What? Link wouldn't give a shit. You try. Oh, it's just time. Thank goodness. It's not like get points or something. Well, I just have to beat him too. If it was like go through hoops and shit, I'd scream. Because the sledding controls are so shit in this game. I'm surprised I'm even going in a straight line right now. And see, going a straight lane is fucking impossible. Wow, 1 rupee. Nope, can't get up there. It's not faster anyway. Maybe it is, I don't know. Oh, it might be faster because I can go on the left. So I can do this. Why is he marked as an enemy on the map? He's red on the map. You can see that in the corner. I don't remember this jump. And why did I get a lag spike? Dude, he's catching up. He's actually fucking schmoving on me. I win. Get fucked. Literally. Sure. You beat your dog, but you. What? I don't get shit for that? You don't get shit for that? That's just for fun? Oh, there's a Poe up there. Huh. Apparently I saw that. I thought this would be like an unwalkable spot. Oh my god. How about now? Oh my god, Vanilla, let me change into a fucking wolf. I can't find one, let me get this Poe. Why is it so buggy? What the fuck? You intend me to walk on this. It's not like I'm not, it's like I'm doing something illegal. Oh, that one was actually useful. Okay. I'm gonna boundary break. We basically take the camera wherever the fuck we want. I don't feel like doing another dungeon right now, but maybe I do something else real quick. There's a room we couldn't go in that was down here. It probably has a Poe in it or something. Probably a heart piece. Let's go get it. So now we have the item. Ow. Oh, what the fuck? Hello. Free soul. Wow, that's so useful. Wow, thank you for the fucking slingshot ammo that is literally useless because it's not used ever. Mood. Absolute mood, textbook. Oh shit, 100 rupees. Fuck yeah. A reward for backtracking into a stupid location. If I'm counting correctly, there should only be one more bow in this area, which is nice. One more bow. Right there, underneath that tree. Wrong tree, I guess. Oh, never mind, here we go. Link got a vape. You know, Link would be addicted to fucking cigarettes or something. Yes. Speaking of vape pods, I had this friend, we're not friends anymore because they're an asshole, but they were like, they were fucking addicted to vape, but got mad that I draw one of my characters with a cigarette. I don't know, I just draw them with a cigarette. I like, the character looks good with it, in my opinion. But they were mad that about that. And I'm like, bro, you fucking, you actually are addicted to a vape though, dumbass. You can't be mad at shit. No, I wasn't looking. I was just mashing. Treasure. And it's not like they were trying to get off of vape. They were like actively like, no, it's cool, bro. I'm like, okay then. Shit, do I need to deposit this money before I fucking cap out? That person was a hypocrite on a lot of things. That was just one of them that I just got reminded of. Like, bro, you can't be addicted to a substance and then be like, you can't draw characters who are partaking in a substance. Like, that's stupid. Like, plus it's fucking art. I can draw whatever the fuck I want. Draw them with two cigarettes out of spite now. I'm dead. And it's gonna respawn me like 2 fucking miles away. Oh, actually it didn't for once. What the fuck? What's over here? That little... There's like a cave down here. Probably a Poe or something in there. Looks like there's shit down there, but I can't go there. Okay then. Yeah, well, they just look good on some characters. You know, why not? I don't know where the last Poe in this area is. There's 19 in that one. The fact that I have to wait for nighttime to get these is also, like, what's annoying. And the fact that there's no sun song in this game, you just YOLO. No, let's do that thing I was fucking... I was wondering about. Let's go to the first dungeon real quick. Okay, there's no Poe here. But I'm curious. Because, oh hey, there's a guy here now. I'll talk to him in a second. Oh, is this where the next dungeon is? Oh, I might have just accidentally walked to where the next dungeon is supposed to be. Anyway, I was curious if the fucking... Oh, the next dungeon was the sky one. I guess that's the last one. Alright. Thing didn't light up, we're good. I was curious because, you know, Ocarina of Time's a dick and hides a Skulltula in the first dungeon, so you have to come back for it when you get the boomerang. I was just curious if I hit a Poe in the first dungeon or something stupid like that. Thankfully, they are not assholes in this game. I'm gonna rob this bird again. Get robbed, idiot. No consequences to robbing the bird. So I'm guessing this thing only tracks it for, like, loading zones. Like, it's not lit up, which means in this loading zone there's nothing. Wait, what? I had the lantern. What? The fuck? Do I have to do this? Oh, that's horseshit and you know it, game. That's a stupid way for this to work, and you know it is. I have to stop and press the lantern button. Oh, hey, a chest. I like that he puts it on the floor first. That's cute. There's nothing in here. Frickin' deed, boy. Man, this counts fucking this piece of Hyrule Field, too. Weird. Oh, wait, we can get the chest in, I completely forgot about this. The chest in Link's house. We've been able to get it for a while. I always just forget about it. Because what reason do you have to return to Link's house? I just remembered it. Yeah, you need the lantern to get it. What even is it? It's probably just a heart piece. I always forget about it, because, like... Yeah, it's like... Oh, we're farther from Link's house than I thought. One second. Speed up. Yeah, because for some reason Link just has a super dark part of his house that he never lit up. I could have sworn there was a bug on Link's ladder when you visited for a while. Stopping you from climbing it. I could have sworn that was a thing. Maybe they removed it because it's stupid. Yeah, he has a basement that he's not allowed to look in for some reason. Oh, it's 50 rupees, so it's... I had completely forgotten about it. Yeah, you can't pick it up unless you have the lantern. It won't let you interact with the chest. While we're here, Does Ordon Village have any foes in it? No, it doesn't. It's not even on here. I'll go Poe hunting later on my own time.
I just wanted to fill some time.
Where's my Twitch tab? There it is. I have someone to raid. Here we go. I appreciate him for showing up. Did I hear his... It's weird it didn't copy his link. Wait, how did you know? How did you know? Oh no, you're talking about the person on screen. That thing. Here's a message, but you don't have the message. Here's what you're doing, and it's good. I forgot I even had that thing. The recent follow. Wait, what? Wait, what are we waiting for? What's up, Tux? What? What? Yeah. Work. Nerd. All right. Credits.